Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Gina DeVecchio.
Well, remember, it is May after all, and we are looking at temperatures well below average. But believe it or not, temperatures today were about 5 to 10 degrees warmer than yesterday. So today we didn't have that rain. Instead, we did have sun. Temperatures warmed into the mid to upper 60s for much of Santa Cruz County. Look at that, though. 63 in Aptos, a little cooler there. Even reached 70 degrees in some spots. San Juan Bautista, as well as up in Morgan Hill, close to 70. And down the Salinas Valley, you were the warmest spots, near 70 degrees for this afternoon. But pretty cool near the coast, 62 for Salinas, 61 for Monterey and Carmel. So a cool afternoon, and also grateful to see that sunshine though. So earlier today, we did have some clouds earlier and then we saw sunshine, but now we're seeing high clouds ahead of the next system that's going to bring rainfall for much of this upcoming weekend. Also going to be pretty breezy. In fact, it already is. Look at this, down the Salinas Valley into Hollister, 15 to 20 mile per hour winds, a little gustier at times, and that's going to continue into tomorrow. Temperatures right now, 50s to 60s, still a little warmer down for the southern part of Monterey County in the Salinas Valley, 68 for King City right now, and still seeing temperatures pretty mild across the state for now as well. But I want to take a look at the big picture, because typically this time of year, we're seeing 90s triple digit heat down south in the Central Valley. But for tomorrow, 60s, 70s, maybe 80s for some of the warmest spots. And then look at all that blue, unseasonably cool and also going to be wet, meaning the chance of some snow up in the Sierra. So all of this is because we have this low pressure system and associated cold front sweeping our way, still off the coast right now, but you can see all the cloud cover associated with it. And as that gets closer, we're going to see the more green of picking up, showing rainfall, and then more of that white up in the Sierra. And they could get a couple of inches, maybe even close to a foot at some of the highest elevations throughout this weekend. So there are winter weather watches as well as winter weather advisories out there for this upcoming weekend. As for us, taking a look at the big picture, wanted to show you all that wet weather. It's not going to avoid us. We're going to see that from our northern spots, even Northern California, all the way down south to Southern California, and we're right smack dab in the middle. So it looks like a wet day for your Saturday. Then we get to Sunday. This is when the actual low pressure system comes our way, and that's when we could have some more downpours, but also have the chance of a little bit of sunshine. So Saturday, yes, overcast and rainy. Sunday could have some breaks of that, but also the chance of maybe a thunderstorm and heavy rain as well as some winds. So really looking like a wet weekend. Then as we get to Monday, that's our one little break before another system comes our way late Monday into Tuesday. That one's going to be a little spottier, but still going to pile on the snowfall up in the Sierra. Let's take a zoomed in look so you can see this and really plan out your weekend. Now, all of this rainfall expected to bring anywhere from a half of an inch to an inch and a half. Areas that may be a little heavier are going to be up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. Watch as we go through tomorrow day. Looks like by lunchtime, everyone's going to be pretty soaked. And then as the front itself comes through, we're going to be seeing those pockets of heavy rain. This is thunderstorm potential as well for late Saturday night into Sunday. And then there you can see those Sunday morning into afternoon, we're going to see some cloud cover. The clouds could thin a bit for the afternoon. Showers are still going to be present though, so even though there's lesser chances of rain all day on Sunday, there's still going to be a chance. For tonight, temperatures in the 40s to 50s, so it is going to be chilly, and there you can see mid 40s possible in some of our inland spots. And then for tomorrow near the coast, 50s to 60s. Look at that. This is like a January February storm where we are going to see cool temperatures. It's not a warm spring system. Instead, it's going to be wet, and the wet weather is going to be sticking around for quite sometimes. So this weekend, cool and damp. We have our impact symbols because of that heavy rain potential Saturday and again Sunday. Break Monday, another chance Tuesday. Still mentioning a slight chance on Thursday. Whew, a very interesting May, I'll tell you that. Yes.
For sure.
Yes.
We'll see what happens.
Mm-hmm. It'll take.